And just when you thought the competition is over, we are not done yet, because we will have the final question and answer for our final five. For this round, they will answer only one question. The other four delegates will wear noise-canceling headphones. Again, you have 30 seconds to answer. After 30 seconds, you will hear this sound. Here we go. Gentlemen, headphones on. We start off with Baguio. How are you feeling, Baguio?
I'm feeling grateful right now to be in line with the top five. Thank you so much for your support.
Your question is, recently, the Department of Tourism has adopted a new branding campaign. We give the world our best. For you, what is the best that we could offer to the rest of the world? Why do you consider it so?
Having to struggle at a very early age, I had uncertainties, but I've received kindness a lot of times. So now, aside from it's free, I give kindness to everyone, because this kindness can go a long way, can motivate someone, or can give radiance to their days. Because this kindness also made me transform myself from a woman who had nothing to a lady that has the universe in her doorstep. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Baguio. Please step forward. Pampanga. Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
Recently, the Department of Tourism has adopted a new branding campaign. We give the world our best. For you, what is the best that we could offer to the rest of the world? Why do you consider it so?
I come here not just sharing my story, but the multitude of stories that we have yet to hear, especially for those who are struggling in mental health. I believe the best that we could do and we could share is to remember and to remind everyone of the humanity in us, the empathy that have been inside of us all along, and to unlock it so that we could provide more humanity in humanity. The best way to share that is to allow people safe spaces for mental health so we could further this advocacy and more. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Pampanga. Of course, we have Ms. Bohol. Ms. Bohol, you have plenty of fans. Do you want to greet them?
Maadyong gabi!
Your question is, recently, the Department of Tourism has adopted a new branding campaign. We give the world our best. For you, what is the best that we could offer to the rest of the world? Why do you consider it so?
The best that we offer to the world is the Filipino warmth. It is something that we feel in other countries when we see other Filipino communities, but it's something we feel even more evidently here in the Philippines. And with this slogan at heart, with this value within us, we'll be able to bring so many people together to make a meaningful change out there and show them the best the Philippines has to offer.
Thank you, Ms. Bohol. Please step forward, Ms. Zambales. Are you ready, Ms. Zambales?
Yes, I am.
Your question is, recently, the Department of Tourism has adopted a new branding campaign. We give the world our best. For you, what is the best that we could offer to the rest of the world. Why do you consider it so?
The best that we can give to this world is to be of good cause, to find our purpose, to wake up every single day, be grateful that you still have the chance to live and to see the beauty of life, to find your purpose and make something out of it, to create a great change for the people around you, yourself, your family, and your community. And I hope we strive for betterment and development of each and every individual.
Thank you, Ms. Ambales. And last but not the least, please step forward, Ms. Makati. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling grateful to be standing here in front of all of you once again. Thank you so much.
Your question is, recently, the Department of Tourism has adopted a new branding campaign. We give the world our best. For you, what is the best that we could offer to the rest of the world? Why do you consider it so?
The Philippines is home to very beautiful natural resources, from the beaches to mountains, but I firmly believe that the best natural resource that the Philippines has is us Filipinos. We are the true heart and soul of the Philippines. With the way we are hospitable, with the warm smiles, and we are the reason why the world keeps coming back for more. No matter where the universe takes me, I will always be proud to call the Philippines my home. And no matter what happens, I will always be proud to call myself Pinoy. Thank you.
Thank you, Makati. Ladies and gentlemen, our top five. Mo Arena, these delegates deserve a big hand. Once again, this year's final five.
Baguio.